Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to DC's Legends of Tomorrow Season 2, Episode 13, Land of the Lost. Now, this is still a React on Demand, and a little bit of I forgot that it came out as well, because I didn't really see it on the trending series of my, you know, my own, like, place where I watch all the series, because, you know, my country doesn't really have the series as fast as you guys, so I have to watch it on my own. Not gonna say, you know, it's bad, whatever, I'm not gonna go into that debate. But anyway, so I kind of forgot that about this series anyway, and I think the argument that I made for Supergirl is kind of the same argument that I'll make here, because it's kind of repetitive and, you know, it's starting to feel a little tiring. And I guess the only decent series left is The Flash, but The Flash as well is starting to feel a little bit too repetitive. So anyway, without further ado, let's go. I'm just saying that, you know, with everything that's going on, maybe I'm kind of over the superhero stuff. I'm not even looking forward to watching the new Guardians of the Galaxy, to be honest with you, because I recently just watched the Logan, which I will give a review, don't worry. So yeah, I remember the Spear of Destiny. Yeah, they went to Camelot the last time. Yeah. Oh yeah, she saved his life. Oh, and like I said when I did the episode 12, Rip is still in control of Gideon, technically, because technically, and with the logic, the logistics, and the protocol input into Gideon, it is more likely than not that Rip has power over Gideon still. Because even though she's an AI and everything, I think, and most likely is not, I'm gonna say not, going to help them, because, you know, I think an AI is certainly gonna be loyal to its master in the same way a pet is loyal to its master. So I don't know. Like, yeah, they spend time together and all that, but I don't know, I'm just saying. Doubt he's still in the rig. Oh, he's still in the rig. Ah, okay. Spaniel broad, tricycle. Spaniel board, tricycle. What? That's true. Nope, you're not the captain. He is. No fun. Oh shit. Okay. That's smart. I mean, you know, you gotta think outside the box and kind of manipulate the computer and kind of override the override, right? So that you don't get destroyed yourselves. Spectrum protocol. Why is he doing this though? I definitely think they can override his brain as well. Like restructure it as well. What the fuck happened? He just shot the medallion and now it's destroyed, I think. Most likely. Four, three, two, one. Well, oh, okay. Well, I mean, you know, when you get your ship overridden, then you can talk. It kind of looks like the Millennium Falcon, right? And it kind of looks like Power Rangers Megazord as well. If I'm being honest with you. Oh, that's so fake. That's so fake, guys. Come on. Try a little harder. So it was so CG, man. What the Cretaceous period? I did apologize. Well, Mick is useful after all. I was about to say, what does Mick really bring to the team? Hmm. And she's not. Yep. He's just like, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, that's true. You're the only engineer, that's true. Yep, that's true. Make it a six pack. What? Oh, it's water, okay. It's just a snake, bro. Homo sapien? Okay. Oh, nice. And a kiss. Am I right? Just kiss already, come on. Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's true. I know the vibe, and what happens is that when you're in the mind, time actually slows down. Whoa, nice. Yep, it definitely did. But the green, I like the green. I like the smoke as well, the smoky ground. Oh, it's the Time Masters. Yep. Ouch. Sarah beaten by herself. That's trippy. That's trippy, alright. Well, the good thing is that she knows all her moves, am I right? Nice. Yep. I guess that's regular Mick, but still. That's true, that's true. Actually, I don't know. No. But I kind of like his hat though. Fucking kiss already, Jesus Christ, there we go. I count that as a kiss, guys. Like, I don't know if you're questioning that, but I count that as a kiss because, like, they did, even though it's, you know, fast. What? Did she restart? Oh no, she fell unconscious in the subconscious. So now she's unconscious in the subconscious. Hence. But I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm so confused. How? Maybe Bizarro. Bingo! Nice. Oh, it looks like his wife though, right? Okay, that's interesting though. Oh shit. He has powers? Well, I mean, it's your mind, so technically you could have powers. Why? Yeah. That's true. She matters, yeah. Yep. No, No, man, you can't. You can't be a Barry Allen and change the timeline. Well, I still love the ship. That's true. That's true. Yep. Come on, boy. Take her hand. Let's do this shit. Nice. Or you can just say open. I don't know. Oh shiz. Well, he couldn't do it. What? Oh, that's badass, though. That's so fake, though. Ugh, I can tell the fakeness. It's quite cringy when you can see the fakeness. GG. Oh well. Security is my problem. Man. Oh, whoa. Oh, for the fireball. Ugh, for the effect. Bye. Out the door, the Bizarro Jax and our Firestorm went. Oh, that's heavy? Oh, okay. Oh, that's a fake. Such a fake. Such wow. Okay. What? They didn't smile. Well, I mean, you know. Amazing. I mean, not really. Well, there's still evil Mick and evil Ray. They are. Nice. Nice. Good man, Rip. Good man. I don't know who I am anymore. Hopefully Mark. that's so good though. I think he'll come too on his own because, you know. Aww, hearts. I exist. That's sweet. That's sweet. Finally, he's on the good side again. Yeeshes and potatoes, my friend. Yeeshes and potato. Oh shit. Hey. He has booty and invitation. But what if you follow her though? Ain't no way he's turning down a booty invitation, am I right? That's cool. And by the way, I still notice his glasses is fake, so. Yeah, it's Indiana Jones, look. Oh! Nice, the long flowing coat. No, salute. Sir Hunter. Nice. Well, I mean, no time to lose, because well, no time to lose, but you know, we gotta look for the Spear of Destiny. I do. Yeah, I was right. And it's Demon Dark. It's Demon Dark or Ebathorn. Yes, I was right. The second time, Ebathorn. Because Damien Dark has that more evil, sly voice. Whereas Ebard is this guy is like slimy and whiny as well. So. Alright, so that was quite a good episode, if I'm being honest to you guys, because it's pretty good, and you know, it was quite intriguing, especially the mind thing, because I really love the mind, and I really love how the mind works and everything. So, yeah, that was about it, guys, and I will see you at Samurai Jack, just remember, most likely tomorrow or this evening, in my time. So anyway guys, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you then. Bye.